Hey YouTubers, welcome again with the 2004 es300, Lexus es300. If you have any problem with the battery and it's not acceleration right, all you have to do is just replacing this relay right here. So let me show you this. This relay, this one, which is EFI. If you have a problem with the RPMs, the car is not driving right, then it is this relay, which is 1029 Toyota, and this is the part number right here. So this is it.